I think most people who are familiar with my work would be would say absolutely 100% that I go with a sort of a rural, quiet landscape. It's a motif I visit a lot, and probably because I have such a busy life, you know, I probably choose these really quiet scenes, you know, that that in a way I think they probably center me a little bit. So it's probably pretty apropos that at the end of a four-day workshop that I would go for something very quiet.